go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Hey, buddy.
Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Go. That you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. Play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Yeah, that's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
Fireflies were everywhere, huh?
Yeah, they were. Hoping to restore the country to what it was.
Well, with a vaccine, maybe they will.
Maybe. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city.
Why did you want to do that?
He knows how to find things.
I hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Use this. Give this baby a whirl. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, that's all.
You hear that?
Yeah. Shit, look at this. All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Stay close.
Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Getting closer. Hey, over here!
Over here!
We'll cut through. Come on here. Come on, Ellie. Damn. Where's
the goddamn key.
Dad, behind us!
Bill, come on!
Don't fall down. This place ain't secure.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
You got any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a drop.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel, go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Hey, just let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? The little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We?
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need is on the other side of town.
Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected.
We're gonna need some guns.
Inside.
Oh, I needed to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. I mean, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right.
Ugh! Bill?
Joel. This way. Up we go.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. Are you sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Yeah, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. Huh. This is a nail bomb. And you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, might work. Spot. Nicely.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Alright. Time to sack up. That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
Alright, I'm not touching anything. Just... Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
As we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't
need
to be looking
at
that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Easy. You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Fucking scary.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. Stay down.
Oh.
Come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
Now? Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going. Yeah.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. I should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Give me a hand with this. I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right, we're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery, we're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on the fence over here.
The door's locked. We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
We got it. Windows open, hurry.
Make it fast! Grab this! Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You ready to haul ass, come on!
Oh,
through those classrooms. There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys. Stay on my ass! Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold it for long.
That don't sound good.
Break.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch! I got it!
Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Back to the truck.
it back! Come on, we don't have much time. Back to pushing.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.